You're looking at a 1957 Ford Thunderbird. The car is a hardtop convertible and it comes with a 312 cubic inch V8 engine with 225 horsepower and dual exhaust coming out through the bumper. There are 73,478 total original miles on this car. It's had the same owner for the past 30 years. There are power steering and brakes, and the hardtop can be removed. This Ford appears to be all original except for a repaint, and the interior is in good condition. Please see our website to view and to bid on this classic Ford. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.